You know, overall, I thought the kids tolerated pretty well. You know, they're in good shape, and it's just a matter of a mental thing of fighting through it. So I thought we were smart as coaches to, you know, monitor the number of reps for their first time in the heat. But overall, pretty good.
Well, it is. You know, we want to make sure that at any time when you're on the field, you have the opportunity to tackle, and you want to make sure that you do it correctly, because we certainly don't want to, one, have any injuries, and two, want to make it as safe as we can. So I think our guys take it pretty seriously, and I know our coaches do. So we take that time out of practice just to make sure that we're giving everyone the right tools they can do. If they have to tackle, they do appropriately.
Well, we haven't gone live anywhere, so we kind of gradually get them ready for live contact. You know, practice cut blocking, practice bull rushing, practice things like that. And then also try to hone down what we're doing, because we want that first scrimmage to be about how good they are, not what they know. And we don't want what they know to slow them down. And so we'll depending on if you're first team, second team, third team, and what you can handle, we'll modify the things that we do on offense and defense to make sure they understand the scheme so they have a chance to execute it.
Well, we can have meetings with them right then, and the main thing is to make sure everyone gets back healthy, fully rehydrated, and gets ready to go, and kind of takes a little mental break. But the new rules allow us to have a meeting with them, and so we're certainly going to do that.
You know, we got a lot of pressure for us this season. You know, we got to bounce back from last season. I feel real confident with our guys this year. I feel like anybody can get in there and produce for us. Offensive line, been working hard this summer, getting right, had a great spring, and I'm real confident in anybody that's on the field for us. I've seen a lot of improvement. You know, guys finishing in the blocks, studying hard in the in the meeting rooms. We've been putting in a lot of work, and it's going to pay off for us this season. You know, first day of pass is always rough, but you know, you get used to it as the practice goes on. I feel like we had a great day today, and I feel like we're going to have an even better practice tomorrow. Looking forward to it.